Sherry Wagner with Iron Clad Fitness, and I have a great new bodyweight workout for you. I call it no gym, no equipment, no problem. It's great to do pretty much anywhere when you don't have anything available to you except yourself. So hotel rooms are perfect for this, or just anywhere on the road, in your living room, why not? So in this video, I'm going to go over the exercises that you're going to do and give a little bit of instruction on each, along with a couple variations, and then check out the next video for a sampling of how the workout is actually structured. Okay, so first we're going to do a push-up. Now I have this bench here to show an elevated push-up if you can't do a push-up on the floor. So you're going to put your hands on the bench, take your feet out, be in a nice plank with your shoulders packed, and then lower yourself to the bench and push back up. And then of course, if you can do a full push-up, you'll be on the floor and push up, or you can be on the knees. Now, a pet peeve of mine in the push-up is what I call a sticky outie butt, and people push up like this. So we want to make sure that we always hold that plank position and nice and tight, push the shoulders down and go from there. Okay, so the next exercise is a simple squat. Place your feet about shoulder width apart, come down and up. I just kind of let my hands go along for the ride. Sometimes you can keep your hands like this, wherever it feels comfortable for you. I think about corkscrewing my legs in the socket and drawing my knees out. Mountain climbers are next. And you'll be in that nice push-up slash plank position again. And a slow version would be to just pull the knee to the chest. And then you can take it up to a hop and get really fast as you can. Okay? Alternating lunge, so just a simple step back. I step back with one foot and then the other. You can make this harder. They call these prisoner's lunges. So a little bit harder this way. Your choice. Next up would be plank. You have options here. You can do a plank, a hollow hold, a walkout, or a Spider-Man plank. So a regular plank is very much like your push-up position. You're just holding nice and tight, or on the elbows, an elbow plank. The hollow hold, you're going to be on your back. I push my low back down, hopefully this bench isn't in my way. I like to actually start by curling my upper body up, lifting my legs, and then bringing my hands overhead. Keep those abs nice and tight, drawn up. Push your low back into the floor. Or you can do walkouts. So I come down, you can bend your knees if you need to. I walk out to a plank, make sure I'm tight in that plank, and then I walk back. Come up, and then go again. Walk out, walk back. Last option would be a Spider-Man plank. So, again in our plank position, and I'm going to pull my knee to my tricep and extend back. Pull the other knee to the tricep and extend. Okay, and I'm getting really into my lats here when I pull, okay? So, those are all the exercises. Check out the next video for, again, how to do the actual workout.